Is everyone there?
There's a lot of trades here that have put in thousands of dollars, so it's nice that they can, you know, sort of share it with their family and friends and know that they are a part of the projects. And, you know, I think the Sunshine Coast is still a big community, and I think this just proves it, that, you know, you can wrangle up, you know, that amount of money to build a home from, you know, everyday mums and dads. So I think it says a lot about the place that we live in.